Another comes around, they tryna test me and it's getting so stressful. They tryna stop me from being oh so successful, yeah. But yet I'm still here, same ass neighborhood. Sometimes I wanna hit the road and stay away for good, but I can't, I've been here my whole life. I wanna take these wrongs and transform them into rights. Yeah, I'm in the fire but I still keep looking up, yeah. There's no chance of Trev ever giving up.
Nope.
Even if I succeed or if I fail, I'm still living in the Flo-Town hell. Now where's the hook, damn it?
Yeah. I done seen a whole lot of bullshit in the city and rest in peace.
I'm still looking
forward to the future, you know, but I got a positive thinking and I think we can always make the best of things, you understand? Look, hey,
thank God.
Let me tell you something, turn the curve on the track. Thank God for everything you got now.
I put on for my city like Jeezy do. It's been 2, 5, 6 since 92.
Yeah,
over the years I done seen people changing. I tell them there's no mirror, how you got two faces. Cause they're lying, they're bogus, they're faking. But not me, I'm a superstar in the making. That damn Trevor's got memories out the ass. I used to get kicked out of school for getting kicked out of class. I used to not wanna touch down like a coward. But now I run the whole damn field like Sean Spalford. I got my mind right, trying to hit the limelight. But Flo-Town's like a zone of the twilight. Please, Lord, have mercy on me and show me the right ways to achieve. Please, and even if I succeed or if I fail, I'm still living in that Flo-Town hill. Now where's the hook, damn it? Yeah, like I'm trying to say, this is a terrible track. Can do about it is move on and hustle. Get yourself out of that situation. Volume 1.8. Rest in peace, Dylan, honey.